Hello and greetings, everybody. This is Brian Andrews Sr. again, live. You know what? I'm about to go to the Silver Climate Trail, and I'm going to finish my 6-pound journey. That's right. I started on Saturday. Okay, Saturday, I did 70 miles on my bicycle. Sunday, I did 35 miles. Monday, I did another 70 miles. And today, I'm going to do another 35-mile ride, folks. That would give me a total of 21,000 calories. Did you hear that? 21,000 calories. That means I will burn a total of 6 pounds. My. I feel so good, folks. The weight is just popping off of me. It's just coming off it's just coming off fast, folks. This is what I call rapid weight loss. And I have not taken no pills, no medicines, no drugs. Just get out there on the bicycle, folks. You need to go to Target, Walmart, go somewhere, get you a bicycle. Oh my goodness. Who might be stuck in front of some mirrors, some TV sets, looking at the walls? Get out there in nature and feel the wind blow all in your face and all through your hair and all that good stuff. Oh my goodness. All the weight is just popping off. My. Did you hear that? Okay, anyway, I'm going to the Silver Climate Trail. I'm going to burn 3,500 calories today, and that's going to give me one last pound for my 6-pound trip. This is Brian Andrews. Come along, and I'll see you on the Silver Climate Trail.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Brian Andrews Sr. I've made it here to the Silver Climate Trail, so I'm about to unhook my bicycle, and I'm about to get on that trail right there. I'll see you in a few moments.
Hello and greetings, everybody. Okay, I'm on the trail now, and I've begun my 35-mile ride. Man, it feels so good out here. I'm going to do 35 miles today. Tell you what, folks, you gotta start somewhere. You know what I mean? And I heard this preacher say, he said, man, if I knew I was gonna live to get this old, he said, I would have taken better care of myself. Folks, you don't know, you might live to be well over into your hundreds, 90s, 80s. You want the best possible health that you can. Might as well start somewhere, folks. If you don't invest in your health, who's gonna do it for you? Nobody. Don't wait till the doctor make you get out and do something. Take control, folks. Okay, doing 35 miles on the Silver Climate Trail. One more pound off of me. Fast gotta go, folks. It's Brian Andrews. I see you in about 35 more miles.
Okay, y'all. You see that tunnel there? That means that I am on my way back.
That's right. I have done a total of 17 and a half miles, so I'm going back now. You see I'm riding through this tunnel. Oh my goodness. It's been a good ride. You know, it's amazing. After doing those 70-mile rides, I can do an easy 35 miles without even taking a break. It's incredible, folks. Oh, my goodness. This is Brian Andrews Sr. Let me get out of this tunnel, okay? Another 35 miles on the Silver Climate Trail, and I'll see you in a moment.
Whew. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. You see that? 34.9 miles. It's gonna change real soon. 35 miles.
Man, I am so tired. But you know what? It doesn't feel as bad as doing those 70 miles. Well, I've done my 35 miles. It is 35. Do you see that?
35. Now, I'm gonna take care of some business for today. I just lost another pound, folks. Just lost another pound. That means from Saturday to Tuesday, I have burned over 21,000 calories. That's right. And I have lost 6 whole pounds, folks. My. Did you hear that? This is Bryant Andrews. And I'm almost to my truck. So I'm actually going to do a little bit more than 35. But 35 is good. I'll see you in a moment. All right. There's my truck. I made it back, folks. Bryant Andrews Sr. What's going on here? Get this thing put away. Gotta go meet my son, my youngest son this time. Zachary Andrews, that's gonna be him. We're gonna hang out for a little while. Check out some things. Okay, until the next time, folks. This is Bryant Andrews. Oh my goodness, I almost failed. Oh, y'all's bicycle. Let's see what your dharma says. Okay. Let's see how we do. Okay, do you see that? 35.4 miles. Let's see. I lost 1.1 pound today, folks. This is amazing. Until the next time, until the next ride, until the next video, this is Bryant Andrews saying, go out and get your exercise. Stop being a couch potato. Stop being a lazy, siren couch potato, eating potato chips and pork chops and chicken wings and hamburgers and french fries and supersize. Stop doing that to yourself, folks. Get out here and get some exercise. Oh, well, my telephone is ringing. I'll see you next time.